A woman is okay after getting her sedan stuck on an off-road trail. Her family reported she had not been seen since Saturday. On Sunday, she was able to call them to tell them she was stuck. Fish and Game started looking in the area and found her around 2:30 yesterday afternoon. The car was stuck in rough terrain and the trail was under high water in places.